Welcome to Cameras Kenya, aka Universal Gifts, where we all deal with everything cameras. My name is Patrick and I'm a professional photographer. I deal with mostly portraits, architecture, and not forgetting product and events. And I'll be taking you through a product called Product Box that is very, very useful if you're doing product photography. Welcome. So today we're going to be looking at a product that we call the Product Softbox. It's a very ideal box, especially if you're selling your products online and you would like to basically just show your online market an exact look of how it looks like in a professional way. So this is how it comes back. I've already opened mine. So what it comes with, different backgrounds. So depending on the product that you have, you can use different backgrounds, which comes in a variety of colors. Now the exciting bit, it's an all-in-one inclusive, and it's very easy to assemble. It comes with four faces, and then comes with a silicone dry so that it absorbs any moisture that comes with it. So the whole box is 40 by 40 by 40, so that makes it a perfect square. And then it has Velcro all through. So attaching to it makes it very, very easy. And just like that, you're ready to start. So in a few minutes, I'll be showing you how to switch it on. Then it comes with a power cable. So let me just open the door for you so that you can see the magic with me as it happens. Now, the good thing is that you can actually change the intensity of the light. So if you want something to be too bright, too dark, then that's up to you. Depending on the product that you're shooting, you basically just need to decide the most appropriate background for you to pick. So you can either use gray, this funny color, black or white. In this case, I prefer gray. Another thing to mention, it comes with Velcro as well. So I'll just attach it on the back of the box and I'm easy to go. So what we're going to do, we're going to shoot this product using two things. We're going to use one, a phone, and then two, we're going to use a camera. So this product actually makes it very, very easy for you to do at home. And then I'll be using this tripod. It's called King Joy tripod. It's almost like a gorilla tripod, only that it's a little bit more malleable and a little bit easy to use. I'll just show you how it comes. It comes with a phone holder and then the tripod itself. And there you go. Get a photo. Done deal. So if you have got so many products, you can easily just do that. I've got a watch, so I'll just place the watch over there and then click done. In less than 30 seconds, I'll be able to take three products, hassle free. So the next thing, I will try and use a camera, which are more user friendly to see how that is, whether it's going to be as easy as I think, or it's going to be more difficult. I'll be using a Canon EOS 80D, a very handy camera, comes with a tilt shift screen. And then if you also are into blogging and everything, this camera is very ideal because it shoots at full HD. So it's a very handy camera. But right now I'm going to shoot with it and see whether it will produce as good, if not better, images of my products as compared to the phone. So I'm going to be using one of my favorite tripods, the Manfrotto 920 Extra, and it has the fluid head MH-804 head. It's very handy, I love its build. It can carry quite some weight. And also the advantage of it, it's aluminium. So it's very user friendly and it can also withstand some good photography abuse. Now, the advantage is that it can shift both ways, actually three ways, that way, and also it can pan. So you can also use it for when you're doing your small videos. So if you'll allow me, I'm going to put it on live view, so that you are also able to see exactly what I'm doing and how I'm doing it. Lovely. Good. Boom. Just like that. In under 30 seconds, three products and I'm done. So if you have a collection of, let's say, even 50 products, if you actually count the time, if you have an assistant who's going to help you load and remove the products, you can basically do 100 products in under 3 hours. So this is an ideal box for you, especially if you're a blogger or you have a shop and you have got trinkets that you like taking photos of.